Hello and welcome to Sahib Show. So, today I will start Kingdom Come Deliverance. I have played this game like a little bit. So maybe it was like 1 hour or something. But now I will start a new game. Oh, what? Playline, you can save your playlines. Oh, didn't know that. So it's a very cool game, really fantastic. And I thought, how I will do this game like that you also want to see every episode. Read. I will talk. I will make this game like Breaking Bad. Good. So, let's see here. Imagine you're going bad inside. You're good in your life. But now you're going bad in this game. We are going bad. Breaking Bad. Let's make it different. Interesting. But the music. Hello, Kingdom Come Deliverance. I love medieval times. Good. Very beautiful graphics, by the way. God bless. Oh, cool horse. Did you hear? Horse was eating.
Well, husband, how goes it?
Good. I should get it finished today. Where on earth is Henry? I need him to run some errands.
He was still sleeping when I went out.
At this hour? Blue-blooded idler.
Well, it looks like he was out all evening, drinking like a lord.
Imagine, drinking like a lord.
Go and get the lazy bones up.
Oh, yeah. Touch her again. Let's see here.
Henry, get up now. There's work to be done.
Really? No. No work today, mother.
Get up or I'll come get you up, you slug of bed.
Hear that? You'd better not vex him. Now get up quick. Your breakfast is on the table.
Oh, do you have beer? No, wine.
Have you been... Oh, Henry... How many times have I told you about fighting?
Oh, it's nothing. It's just a scratch.
Like always.
You've been at that sword play again, haven't you?
Sword play.
Better pray your father doesn't get to hear of it. You know how he feels about it.
Oh, don't worry, it wasn't that. I just scratched myself.
Interesting.
Well, just don't come crying to me if you really do get hurt. Now get up, you rogue.
Rogue, yes, we are rogue. Wake up, you son of a beep beep beep. We are going to Break Bad. Yes. unexpected visit.
A fine state you're in this morning.
Damn, I wanted to
did
play
you
now.
Talk to last night?
Ah, I am playing now. That's good. Speech. We can choose something here, yeah? We have to use our arrows. So. Huh. Of course, agility.
I went dancing.
Dancing?
With Bianca.
Oh, who's Bianca?
Ah, that's why you're tired. But you'll still have to work
can
today.
Can I touch her?
Well, I've got a feeling there's something you're not telling me.
We get the agility.
It's connected with that scratch on your hand. And that suspicious-looking character with a sword who turned up in town recently.
Sword? What sword? Yes, yes. Matthias. Matthias, what a name. Matthias! You, Matthias, what you doing? Oh, I was... I was Bianca. I was dancing.
I was with Bianca. Do you want a blow-by-blow account of everything we did? What's this, an interrogation?
All right, all right. Sorry, son.
Hello, Pialik. Nice to see you.
I worry about you.
This is Kingdom Come Deliverance. Check it out.
I know, Hal. You've grown up in front of my eyes. It's hard to get used to it.
Yes, I am hungry. Give me food.
Can I get something to eat?
I demand it.
On the table. Help yourself.
Go away now, I want to play. Okay. Kysymeni
has that. For sleeping late.
He's not happy. Yesterday you promised him you'd help finish that sword for Sir Radzik.
Radzik?
He's not as young as he was.
What name is Radzik?
You know how his joints pain him.
Should
he's
be real names here in this game also.
But he needs your help.
And really, this environment and everything.
Don't worry, Ma. Of course
crazy good.
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 He always says his knees ache when there's a storm coming.
Can I go away now?
It's looking like such a nice
day. Why you talk so much? No. End dialogue. No help there. What the hell? Yes, finally. We can touch the buttons in my keyboard. That's cool. Oh, look these graphics. Okay, let's move around. Eat from pot. Really? Ah, we can take cheese. Pick up. Nami, nami, nami. Always when I start the games, I want to pick up everything what you can pick up here. So let's just pick up, pick these apples. So why? Because we can sell them afterwards. I like to sell things and buy things. And now when we are going to Breaking Bad, so we need money. We need pickpocketing, we need stealing, we need... What are you doing? Sitting. No, don't, you lazy mother. Get up. Push escape. Okay, let's go here. Take all these apples. Oh, soup, yes, take soup also. take, you lazy. Can I jump? Oh, very good. Apple. There is more.
Oh, I feel quite hungry.
Oh, you are hungry. Take this bread then, if you are hungry. Okay. Let's see here. Eat. Where is food? There is this nourishment. 40. Let's eat. Eat this. No, you have to push E. Hold down E key. Okay, cool. Bread roll. Let's eat soup. 50. How come you cheese? Let's not eat cheese. See here 7.3 whatever this gold or currency is there. Apple is cheaper. Eat this apple. 54. One more. Okay, enough of eating. Can I get it? No. Open door. Oh! more things here. Open. Steel with our own house. What the heck is this? I can take my own house things, but not steel. Steel. But we are breaking bad here, so no mercy. Lockpick. Oh, I don't have lockpick. I want. Let's take everything. Let's take everything. Let's take everything. We need everything. We want to sell it all. We are breaking bad here in this series. Take all. No. Fast. Oh, so much money. That is good. Things we are doing is bad, but feeling is good. Fantastic. Oh, more things. Very good. Let's take. You can also comment if you don't like something, or if you like something, or what do you think about my actions here. So it's like, communicate here somewhere. Oh, more. Okay, enough. Let's go outside. Did you hear the sound? That was nice. More soup here. No? Mother, what are you doing there? So first, what we have to do? Let's put map. Go to your father. Okay. Grindstone, you discovered. Where? Where's Grindstone? There is this thing. No Grindstone. Where's Grindstone? What's here? No Grindstone. How I can discover if there is none? Ah, here it is. Not there. Grindstone, see? Okay, we're stuck here. Let's go here. Father, give me a sword. I will go murder someone. Hello.
What's the matter with you, Henry? Didn't you hear me calling you?
No. What? Aha! Talking to people. You can often choose what kind of impression you want to make of them. On them. You can simply use speech, however it's influenced by the reputation you have the moment with the person you're talking to. In the Middle Ages, social status was paramount, so the quality of your attire and how well groomed you are, together with your reputation, can make a big difference to how people respond to you. Imagine that. If you look dangerous, I should look dangerous then. People will be afraid to cross you and will also be more willing to assign risky tasks to you. Tasks to you. Very good. That's what we want to do. That's influenced mainly by your strength and the different effect your weapon and equipment. But other things are also taken into account, such as blood stains on your clothes. You can sometimes rely on money to do the talking for you. We will do that many times and often. I think you just have to agree a persuasive sum. Okay, bribing people works in the same way as shopping. See that trade and haggling. In special cases, you can try any of Henry's other skills. Horsemanship. It's only the manner of persuasion that's important, but also the specific offer, because sometimes it's not enough just to choose according to your higher characteristics. You have to really read what Henry is going to say. That is good. Let's do that. Okay. Breaking Bad. Should we take this? Let's take a little bit like easier way here.
Sorry, I had to go and deal with something.
Well, it's no great tragedy.
Really?
Anyway, we've a lot of work to do today. I'm finishing the sword for Sir Radzik, and I need your help.
With what?
I'm running out of charcoal. Run to the market and buy a charcoal burner.
I'll need some money then.
Mm. Yeah, that's the other thing.
Give me
Kunesh
money.
Still owes me for an axe, a hammer, and the nails I sold him a month ago. Not to mention his debt from before. Go and tell him to pay up, at least for the axe and hammer, and then use the money to buy the charcoal.
Kunesh, that drunkard. That'll be fun.
Of course.
Well, you're a big
it will
lad
be
now.
Fun.
I'm sure you can manage. If not, tell him that next time I'll come myself and personally use that hammer to bang those nails into his arse.
Yes, in his arse!
Is that all?
We are breaking back here.
The Chamberlain at the castle has a crossguard for Sir Radzik's sword, which I had engraved in Sassau.
You want me to go and pick it up? All right. Money, charcoal, crossguard.
Got it.
And ale. Stop off at the tavern on your way
of
home.
Of course, ale. We want ale. Can I drink it before I come?
Make sure the
here.
Ale's still cool from the cellar when you get back.
Her name is Bianca.
Mm-hmm.
Right. So make sure Bianca draws me a nice cool one. Run along
Bianca.
Now. Work won't wait.
Thank you. Most of the quests can complete in different ways. Elegance will help you win friends and something else I can't pronounce. Person can la 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 la. Okay, let's go there. Also, very lazy to reading the text. I better like go and discover. Hello.
Hey.
I'm running. What? What? What was? You're spitting. Do you spit on me? Ah, look, it's magic. It disappears. Check here. Gone. Do it again. Oh my God. Log, log, log. Log it this E. No? Quest log. Ah. Okay. Sword fighting. Ah, no. Okay. Sword fighting. Fighting. Lesson. Buy a bag. Collect the debt from Kunesh. Pick up the cross guard. The castle. Buy ale. Cool. And for the clarity, they also indicated on the map. Yes, this was asked, are the quests. Ah, there is the nearest quest. Okay, debt. Let's go collect some debt. Give me some money. Come here. Hello.
God be with you, Kunesh.
Mm-hmm.
What do you want?
I want all your money, of course.
My father sent me to get the coin you owe him for the axe, hammer, and nails.
I've got nothing. Clear off.
Huh. Paid a lot for. Of course.
I knew you'd be trouble. Father says if you don't pay up, he'll come
there
here
is coming
and
trouble.
Hammer those nails into your hairy arse.
I'd like to see him try.
Here he
Fuck off, you bastard, or your old man will be pulling those nails out of you.
Hairy ass. I want to kick your hairy ass. You can accept a visit. No, 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 no. Pay you, drunkard.
I must have misheard you. It sounded like you just told me to clear off. But you wouldn't be stupid enough to think you can steal, not
see?
Pay your debts,
put
and then try to scare
like
me.
Like on the nose there.
Would you?
whore. How dare you speak to me like that? Didn't your thieving father teach you any manners? No? Well, I'll teach you then.
Aha! Our first fight. Let's do it. Left click. No, right click. Slash strong, slower strike with weapon, hook strong, slower, turn to do, right stab, faster, weaker. Okay, left is weaker, right is stronger, kick. F, we have to use F. Tap, lock on opponent, tap, left shift. Block raises and holds weapon in defense. Q is block, okay, Q is block. F is go, kick, Q and F, very important. Also choose attack direction, up and down, left and right. Check your stamina, health, wounds. Okay, so what the, let's see. Kick, F, we have to push F, often and Q. Then hit F. God damn it, you son of a... Aha, what are you... Aha, we blocked. You son of a... What was that?
Oh dear, did that...
Nah, what? You son of a... Aha. I also knew that how to do that. Aha, see there. What do you... Come on. I want to do also that for you. How the hell you doing now that? Come, cool. Ah, you son of a... What was this word? Go, and now hit. No, and otherwise. Oh, very good. And no, again.
Bloody hell. Damn.
Damn, yeah, of course damn. Aha, you missed, you son of a... Aha! Come. No, aha, you missed, you son of a... Ah, that was... Ooh, that was fucking good! Again! No! Let's know! Win is here! No! Hit him in! Ha ha ha! That's good!
I'll chop you to pieces, you rat!
And now, push, leg. You've reached new level, unarmed. Oh my god, you son of... I will kick your ass, you mother... You know what language I want to use here? I push F. Come on, F. Now, hit him. Over, and now, left. Right hook! Stamina's going down. And now hit him! Very good. No, that's not good. No, man. Don't use that on me! Ah, that was good. God damn it, it was good. I want to do it again! Serious wound parts of the body will significantly affect your capabilities. Okay. I pushed F first, so don't you, son of a... Come on here. Ah, good. More. Even more. One more. Even more. No. Ay, that was good! Yes! What now? What happened? Loading screen. What's going on? Hello, game? Did I win? What's happening? There is just loading screen now. Come on, game. We did so much here. Hello? Game? Wait a second, I will check it out. Game back here. Okay. Loading, 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 loading. Okay. Continue. Let's see. Where this game continues. It was so intense, I so liked it. God damn it, not again. What? Okay, let's see. Did we... Okay, we have all this, what we picked up. Quest log. Okay, we have got already. That was game bug. Sorry for that. Come on. It went so well. And now it's like, hello man. We are a little bit more experienced now how to fight with you. Come on.
God be with you, Kanesh.
Yes, God be with
you.
Kick your ass. Remember last time?
My father sent me to get the coin you owe him for the axe, hammer, and nails.
I've got nothing. Clear off.
Pay.
I knew you'd be trouble. Father says if you don't pay up, he'll come here himself and hammer those nails into your hairy ass.
I'd like to see him try. Fuck off, you bastard, or your old man will be pulling those nails out of you.
No, I want to fight. Sorry.
It sounded like you just told me to clear off. But you wouldn't be stupid enough to think you can steal, not pay your debts, and then try to scare me. Would you?
You son of a whore. How dare you speak to me like that? Didn't your thieving father teach you any manners? No? Well, I'll teach you then.
Manners. I got already screen. Ah! Again you got fast. You, Mona! You... I will kick your ass. Come on. Ah, very good. Very good. Again and again. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Ah, that was good. Kick him. Kick his ass. Last time I won, I think.
I'll kill you.
Ah, no. What you? Ah, that was good. Oh, that was good. That was good. That was very good. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Little good. Ah. Hey, God damn it. I thought I would run away, but no. Yeah. Oh, but very good. I got unarmed skills. It's good, it's good. Now I need strength. Oh, you slow motion, what? Ah. Oh, yes! That was good. No, hit him, hit him, hit more, 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 and more, 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 more. Use your leg. What?
You had it coming, you pup. And your old man can fuck off too.
Did we lose? No, 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 no. That's not how it's...
One beating wasn't enough for you.
But you still owe my father.
You'll get nothing from me. Tell that to your old man. I'm telling you, lay one finger on me and I'll have you thrown in jail.
One finger? I will want many other fingers. Ah, that is good. Drop a body. Oh, that was good. Look at that. You sleep. Loot, of course, we loot you. Take all. What's that? That's nothing. You didn't see anything. We didn't want the fight, but yeah. Where is these nails? Aha! Unlock, please. Oh, yes, hammer, nails. Thank you very much. Anything else? No? Okay. That was intense. That was cool. So, did we lose last time or win or what? Or I don't know. I really don't. What's next? That is... Okay, there is... Aha, castle. What's that? She'll patch you up. Do we need patching up? Okay, let's go back. Patch me up. Fighting was good. Wasn't it? Ah, my HP is like a little bit less now, yeah? Okay. Yeah, and look, these blood stains on my face and everything. Oh, that's wonderful. Hello? Yannick.
God be with you.
I'm with you, Henry.
Henry.
How are you?
Very well.
Father sent me. We're forging a sword for Sir Radzig, and the Chamberlain has the crossguard and grip. Father had them engraved in Sassau.
Crossguard.
Right. They're here. The Chamberlain gave them to us for you. We looked them over. Beautiful work. I've never seen anything so fine.
I can't wait to see the sword. Just make sure you don't botch it.
And did I ever botch anything?
Where shall I start?
Shut up and give me what I want, or I'll kick your ass this evening.
Right away, your lordship.
Magnificent. Shame I can't keep the sword for myself. Well, I better go if we're to get the job done by this evening.
Godspeed. See you later in the tavern.
Certainly will. After today's work, the ale might even be on me.
Mm-hmm. He'll be on me. Really? Oh. What now?
Enough! Enough! I give up. Take what you want. It's not much, but it's all I have. You understand?
Ha! Huh. We just got money, I think. That was cool. Mother, mother, where are you? Patch me up, please. Let's see. Can she patch us up? Hello?
Ma? Ma? I'm hurt. Won't stop bleeding.
Oh, now, stop squealing like a baby and show me that.
Show me that? Really, Mother? No, I don't show you that.
You ought to learn to do that yourself.
Thanks, Ma.
Ah, see. Health is going back. Okay. That's interesting. Let's go now. Next things. Let's search some houses. Somehow, where we get this lockpick? I need this lockpick thing. Lockpick, 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 lockpick. Oh, look, we can pick up things. Chamomile. Can I pick up this? No, yes, maybe. Here. Lockpick. How can I use lockpick? Can somebody please teach me how to pick locks? Can I get this? Oh, very good. Oh, we have blood on us. That is good. What's that? Oh, another. Let's pick some flowers, though. Maybe we meet some girl so we can give flowers. Oh! Herbalism. Would you believe that? Sometimes you have to get to a particular waypoint in a hurry, and if Henry was already being in a certain place, it's not necessary to cover the whole journey again. On the map M, you'll see all the places. Fantastic. Can't open that. What's that?
I feel quite hungry.
Really? Again? We just ate! Come on, man. Okay. Let's see prices. Of course, we eat apple again. 52. No, it's going not more. It's going for two at a time. Okay. Yes. Enough. Who are you?
Jesus.
No, I am not Jesus.
Are you serious? Hey.
What? Hey. where I can learn this lockpick thing.
May the Lord watch over you, Henry.
Yes. Look at that. Jump here. Come on. That's cool. Ah, wrong side.
Insulting our king. What insult? I said only the truth. Sigismund, not only
he had to abduct the king. He had to lure his cousin Prokop into a trap and imprison him. He had to invade with his army of Tatars and besiege Gutenberg.
Why not? What is this Wenceslas for a king? The empire is falling asunder in his hands. The German counts elected Ruprecht of the Palatinate as king because your Wenceslas would not go to their diets even.
German counts, traitors.
Now even the Pope.
God be with you, Henry.
I'm with you, Matthew. What's going on here?
Deutsche spouting shit.
What?
Just listen and you'll hear for yourself.
Someone has to bring order and reunite the empire.
What do I care about the Austrians? And nowadays, not even the devil himself can keep up with all the popes. Which is the rightful pope? The one in Rome or the one in Avignon?
Do not blaspheme, Alex.
No, it's true, though. Wenceslas is the king of Bohemia. Bohemian nobles are on his side.
His side?
To hell with Rosenberg and his cabal. Sir Ratzik is Wenceslas' commander-in-chief. He stayed loyal to the king. And if he heard you talking like this, he would have you whipped like a dog.
Oh, your whipped like
will
a dog.
You have nothing left to rule. Jobs had to sell Luxembourg to help your king. South Bohemia is with Sigismund.
And don't forget about Gutenberg, where Germans like you kissed Sigismund's feet to keep their heads.
Yes, but...
Goodman Deutsch, this is pointless. Let us talk of more pleasant things.
My words exactly.
Deutsch has gone too far. Wenceslas is our rightful king.
Deutsch is an idiot. But what can you do?
I might have an idea. Deutsch deserves to be taught a lesson. Mm-hmm. Doesn't he, Fritz?
Too well, Matthew.
Lesson?
Give him a proper hiding.
Oh my god!
I'm mad.
Do you want to end up in the pillory?
Don't listen to Fritz. I've got a better idea.
Even better?
Deutsch is talking such shit. It made me think of that huge Parmenior. You know... The one right next to his freshly whitewashed house.
You think we should redecorate for him? Count me in.
Well, I'd rather torch it, to be honest. But doing some tears will do.
What do you say, Henry?
But I was going to get ale for Father and a few other things. We're finishing Sir Ratzik's sword.
Come on. Doing a few handfuls of manure is not going to take all day.
And... It's our duty to defend the honor of our king.
Yeah, yeah.
So,
speak big. Of course, lads. I'm Breaking Bad here. Remember? Hello, my friend. Loading screen. How is this going? I'll do it.
Oh, well. Father can wait a while.
My words exactly.
I knew you wouldn't miss out on all the fun. Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go. Where are we going? Chicken. You learned. I learned something. Oh! What the hell? Ah, that is our target there. Should we shoot her first? What do you think? Ah, first the loading screen.
So we do this or not? None.
Wait, we have to check that the coast is clear.
Why? The Deutsch is in the tavern.
But maybe you noticed after all these years that he has a wife and a son.
And that's a problem?
Aye, it is. Henry, you go lure her away somehow.
Why me?
Look, we have bruises.
Because you're the clever one.
Yeah.
Clever one. I'm clever one. You assholes. Hello.
What do you want, lad?
Let's take that.
I just went by the tavern and your husband was in there talking nonsense. I thought someone should take him home before he gets himself in trouble.
What sort of nonsense?
Well, he kept saying that Sigismund was right and King Wenceslas is a drunkard, that sort of thing. Some people took exception, so I thought...
God almighty, the fool. Next thing he'll start on about the popes.
He might have mentioned the popes too.
Thank you for telling me. I'll just hope I can catch him before he gets into another fight.
Another fight? That's cool. Completed. Already completed. Oh, I'm so masterful with my words, or what do you think? Go and get revenge. Oh, strength. Imagine that. You big pile of shit in your hands. Warm.
What are you waiting for, soldier?
There's still
fire the trebuchet.
Flies there.
For king and country.
For king, yes. Country, my ass. This is all good, clean.
Throw now.
Nearly as good as having that traitor in the pillory. Nearly. Now that would be sweet.
Okay.
That's for Sigismund.
Smell now.
Woohoo!
Woohoo! Oh shit!
What the fuck do you think you're doing?
What the fuck do you think you're doing?
We're decorating your house for you.
It's like your old man was saying.
No, it's decorated.
We're just doing what we have to do.
Horse hunt! I'll take those smiles off your faces.
Oh, I'd like to see you try.
We can fight now, I think.
What are you doing here, Zbizek? Hanging out with this poxy Deutscher? Maybe you'd like to try out the latest German fashion.
Shit! On the face!
Fucker! I'll make you pay for that!
Oh yeah! Go and revenge on the Deutsch. Oh, no problem. No! No. And again. Continue. Oh my god. Oh shh. One is down. Left, right, left, right. Continue. Run. Where we are running.
And we better fucking run too.
Ha! But one guy was like, mommy, let's pick some flowers. We are not so aggressive ones. We are here to pick up marigold. We are not fighting anyone. Pick some flowers. Karl Marx Town. Like meditation here. Breathe in. Breathe out. Take a marigold. Pick a marigold. Until we get them level.
Boys. More of the rod at home.
What are you doing? Meet the lads at Kunesh. Hello, where is my herbalist level? Ah, thank you. What do you think about this house? Like it? Look. There is warm shit on there. White wall. What do you think about it?
Be a bit more careful.
Yes, next time. Oh my god, this game is something. What's here? Rob. Yes, of course we want to rob. We are evil. We want to make money. Take things. It was like if you have seen the cartoon, the what's the name? I don't remember the name. Space cartoon. What was the name? Where was the Bender, the robot Bender, and then Rob, you're up there. Don't listen to me. And Leela and Bender was walking and singing. I like robbing, I like taking things, or something like that. It was like here now. Lockpick. I can open the doors. I don't know how to unlock them yet. Taylor. You discovered. Blacksmith. We are discovering things here. Grocer. Okay. Hello? Let's talk. Trade. Sell. This is steel and thing here, yeah? See? Red hand. We are overweight also. What do you sell? Blacksmith kit. Okay, I will sell my things otherwise. I think. What's that? People don't like if you go where you're not supposed to. If you enter their houses, they'll just warn you at first. But if you're caught in the castle courthouse, for example, then I think something else. Lockpick. Open. Look, that's cool chest. But we don't know how to. Unlock things yet. Maybe in future. Too much things. Snaps. Take snaps. Spirits. Wines. Carrots. Oh, look. So much. That's cool. If you need light at night, hands free for example, she is better to drink Nighthawk potion for better night vision. Okay. Oh my god. There is so much things here. Really? I'm walking slow now. You're in private area. Let's go out of the private area. I think let's try to sell them these things. But in the quest line we need ale. You're here. Carocal. Meet the lads at Gnish. Ah, we have to go there also. Okay, let's go there, lads, but let's first go and sell our things. Hello, guard. Oh, nice weapon you have. How much money we have? 0. How come I have 0? This other guy who I robbed, give my money. Give me. Oh, we can gamble here. See? Let's make some money first, then we come here. Double or triple our money. Oh, I'm so slowly going. Take this step very carefully, please. Oh, there is some lady here. Oh, Bianca, my girlfriend or something.
God save, my lovely.
Ah.
You're looking well today.
You too, handsome.
Oh, really?
What brings you here?
Of course you, come on.
Your beauty, of course.
Oh, noble sir, I'm as honored as any simple maid can be. And apart from my beauty, what else might your worship desire?
Do you want I say it loud?
I need ale for father.
As the gentleman wishes.
But wait though, there's a catch. I've no money. Cunish owes me and he won't pay up.
Leave it to me, but you have to pay me back this evening.
You're the best girl a man could wish for.
Your father wants a cool one from the cellar, doesn't he? Wait here while I fetch it. Here you are.
Thanks.
Huh.
It's on me today. You can pay me back this evening.
Don't worry, dearest.
No problem.
This evening I'll
see you. I can pay back you right now. Go back room.
I do hope so.
Thanks. You'll have something to look forward to this evening.
Uh-huh.
You too. Oh, by the way, that shifty looking fellow was asking after you.
Maniac?
I suppose. He's a man who makes his coin robbing honest wayfarers. I'm sure of it. I'll be happy when he's gone for good. But what in heaven's name are you up to with him?
He promised to teach me how to use a sword.
Oh, yes.
What use would that be to
sword.
You?
Sword. I want to use a sword.
You sound just like father. I'll be going now. See you this evening.
No.
Pal,
don't go yet.
But something special for you.
Is that so? Now, what would that be?
Your favorite, Savior Schnapps.
Oh.
Really? You're an angel.
I hope you'll thank me properly later.
Savior Schnapps.
I will.
The game auto-saves from time to time at important points in each quest and when you sleep. If you want to save the game yourself, you must drink the potion Savior Schnapps. However, this is an alcoholic drink. You always have maximum of 3 of your own saved games. Aha. Eh, come back. I wanted to sell you my stolen stuff. Because I trust you. No, don't go there. Come on, I'm not so fast right now. Run. Touch him.
Whew. Look at you, lover boy.
Finally, let's trade. I have so much thing I want to sell to you. All of that. All of that. All of that. Everything. Even cheap wine. Cheese. Let's only cooked meat. Let's save something for us also, so we can eat later. Fine wine. I will keep this fine wine with. Maybe we can drink it later in the evening. Some soup that we can eat. Milk, porridge, pretzel. Oh, we have so many pretzels, really. 208 worth, and he has only, it's stolen maybe, let's see, roast duck, salami, save your schnapps, that's for me. Smoked sausage. $373, let's see here. No, I was doing wrong thing. Damn it, I want to sell and I was buying. God damn it. Wrong thing. What we do now? Basket. We don't want these items. Back. But do you really want to exit the shop? Yes. I was doing things wrong. Again, please. Damn it. I thought it was my stuff. Sell. That is my stuff. Now it's my stuff. Let's eat this bread. Carrots. No need for carrots. 29. Still very good. 50. Really good roast chicken. No, what's going on? Sell you one. Okay, let's sell them. Sell these items. Haggle. X.
you're trying to flux stolen goods to me. Don't expect me to pay full price.
Okay.
Let's agree on the price then.
Okay, let's agree. Aha, haggling works both ways, whether you want to buy cheap or sell dear. You select the amount you want to pay or get. Okay, WS. Confirm E, the trader will respond to your offer. If the answer is a refusal, he or she will make a counter offer and wait for your response. Mm-hmm. If the slider can't be moved one direction or another, it means either you or the trader does not have enough money. Dragging out the haggling offer and another will gradually try the trader's patience, and eventually they'll drop the haggling completely. You can see how close you're getting to the point from the trader icon below the bar. The more gold there is in the background, the closer the trader is to drop the haggling. Okay. Every successful bout of haggling lowers your reputation with trader. Let's see here. Aha. We get 53, 51. Let's try 60. E, make an offer.
Is this enough?
We're getting there. Just drop the price a bit more.
A bit more. Okay. Oh, you, my love. Let's take 58.
Right, sir.
Oh, thank you. Thank you very much. That was cool. We have now 58 gold. Can we double our money? Let's use these saver snaps here. Apply. Not eat. Yeah. Escape. Save game. Game saved. You need another flask when there are stops. You can try visiting. Can I make double my money?
God be with you.
Dice.
I'd like to throw some dice. Fancy a game?
Ah, 10 is maximum. Okay. What was this E is holding, yeah? 600 points here. Because we have three of the kind. Now these trees are not giving 700. Scroll and roll again. It's like when we roll this another two dice, we can hold now these four here. And if we can't get next round the number, we lose all 700 points. We need 2000 to win. So we hold the dice. Let's hold the dice. Score and pass. We have 700. Let's look there. 100.
This will be the one.
200.
Hmm.
150. Ah, 50 and 1. Ah, okay. My turn.
Our turn.
200 here. Can we get something here? No. Yeah, okay. Score and roll again. F. Let's roll again. One is good. Got 100 here. 50 here. And Q, score and pass. Let's do that. Yeah. 1059.
We'll see.
500, what?
I shouldn't have pushed it.
Ah, he's zero. Ah. Okay, we have this here. 600. Almost, see, we have almost there. So. Do we risk? Or no score and pass. Let's try that. Let's make sure that we win. 50.
Hmm.
100.
That's it.
100.
This will be the one.
No
luck tonight.
He don't know how to play yours. Oh, 200 here. 200 here. Does it give us? No. We have then. Yeah, okay, let's score and roll again. We know don't 350, we need more. We get 50 here. 50. I don't want to risk, so we are score and pass. 100. We need only 100. Imagine that.
You there. Stop.
That's it.
Look, what? I'm playing game now. What the fuck are you doing?
I've got you, you bastard. Who the hell do you think you are? You injured someone. You should have thought twice about what you're doing. That will land you a fat fine.
What the hell? 80 golds. I've been given a secret task. Secret task.
Just my luck. Look, I can't tell you anymore. The fate of the whole empire hangs in the balance between King Wenceslas and King Sigismund. High politics, you know? Not a peep to anyone.
My heart bleeds for you.
I can't pay that.
You still have to pay the penalty. Looks like you'll have to sit it out in jail.
No, I will end this game. Run away. I was winning and then some stupid guard comes and telling me what I can or cannot do. That's not... What the hell game? Ah, still he's there. Yeah. You don't have stamina, or what? Ah, you are here. What the hell are you doing? You are... God damn it, man. What the hell was that?
Maybe next time you'll think twice about stealing.
Stealing? What's stealing? I don't know nothing. What's stealing? Don't know nothing. It's beautiful. Did I die? I have died in jail. But we saved the game right time. So, sometimes there is a little bit luck. Skulls, I think. That was my save. Are you sure you want to load this game? Yes, let's say this is the save game. No, that was not that saved game. Where is my saved game? Yeah, that was that. Ah, the guard is there. Okay, you're committing crime on the local. Ah, okay, now I understand. Let's load again. Nowhere is there. We will run away. Give me this Karokal.
Good God. You look terrible. Did someone attack you?
Let's trade. Sell me 10 of that. And did I already bought it? Haggle.
Can we do something about the price?
Why not?
Of course, why not? Look at me, I'm bloody. Bleeding. Still like that.
Are we agreed?
That's not enough. Finally, a reasonable sum.
Good. Run away now. No, I will move my finger. I will run away. No. Go there. Give things away. Speak to him first.
About time.
Have you got everything I wanted?
Actually, there's one thing I forgot. Just give me a moment.
Get a move on. We have to finish the sword today.
What I forgot then?
Surrender.
I can you there.
Breaking the law.
God damn it, game. How did you saw me? I have to run away first, I think. Let's try again. It's hard to be bad. Like you see. In real life, be good. In play games, you can be bad. Okay. They don't have to. If they see me, then I am screwed. If they not, it's good. Let's go here. See what we have to done. Do then. Buy a bag of charcoal. I will do that now. Gunesh. I have to call this Gunesh thing also. Haggle.
I'd like to discuss the price.
Yes.
Sure, why not?
$4.7 was last time, yeah?
Satisfied?
I'd almost shake on that. Almost.
Ah. 4.18 was, yeah?
All right, sir.
Thank you.
Don't move a finger.
Ah, again. Come on, guard. You are like so far away, and then just like that, you are there. I don't like that. I don't like that. Go away.
Hey Pip, do you want to learn something?
Yeah, yeah.
No.
Go,
I
learn.
I don't think so.
Learn.
Have you recovered from
yeah.
yesterday's great wound?
Yes.
It was nothing. Except Mother noticed and had a word or two to say about it.
No mother's happy when a son starts to take an interest in swords. Where there's weapons, there's death. The question is, what do you want?
I don't want to rot in this hole forever. I feel like I don't belong here. I want to live and see the world. The world is
that guy again.
And I need to know how to protect myself.
What the hell are you on there?
Spoken like a man. And as it happens, today's your last chance.
Again this card. God damn it.
Are you ready to get stuck in?
Yes.
Yes.
All right. I wait on the ground by the sheepfold as usual.
Yes.
Hey, you!
Again, god damn it. This man give me out. God damn it. No, I won't. Of course you don't jump there. Run, 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 run. Does it help?
God save, Henry.
Don't open this door. The guard will see me.
You want something from me?
Of course.
You?
You know what I want. I will close this door. No?
Welcome, Henry.
Ah, that's how you will run away from guards. Again, he saw me. God damn it, what the hell? I think I should kill this man who want to give me out. Close this door.
Something you're looking for here?
Don't come here. What was this mark there on my upper left hand? No, I don't have so much weight. I will rob you because I just want. Oh, you have so much things here. Snaps, snaps. Hello. Nothing to see here. Any guards outside? Where is this house I'm supposed to go? Caracal? Lads is there. Do the sword fighting lesson. Okay. Caracal, Kanish, and then there. Okay. Back somewhere there, I think. We have to avoid guards now because of that guy who we made naked. Okay, the guards are now far away, see? We need this Caracalio man. Tell us fast! Talk. Yeah. Let's trade. 10 of these. Basket. Haggle. Okay. One second. I will go away. Where is my...